landforms. Is the land around us just plain and flat? No, of course not. The land in some places rises up, in some places it slopes down. We have mountains, hills, and valleys too. How do we decide what name to give to the land? It's easy. It depends on the way the land changes its form. We call it a landform. If a large piece of land is flat and plain at one level, we call it a plain. Plains are huge stretches of land that are flat. There are no hills, mountains, nothing. Sometimes the land rises just a little. We call that a hillock. A hillock is not very high. Think of it as a baby hill. When the land rises a little more than a hillock, we call it a hill. When there are lots of hills in a line, we call it a range of hills. Some hills are high. We call them mountains. Again, if there are many mountains in a line, we call it a range of mountains. The pointed top of a mountain is called a peak. A flat piece of land at a height is called a plateau. A large part of Maharashtra is a plateau. A low-lying area between the two hills or mountains is called a pass. It is an easy way to cross the hills. A ghat is a road which takes us over a mountain or a hill. It goes around the hill, so it is winding. Between two hills or mountains, there is a deep region. It is known as a valley. A piece of land surrounded by water from all the sides is an island.